All right, guys, it's April 4th, Thursday, and I'm at the studio. I'm going to take a class today. I'm taking class Tuesdays and Thursdays with the group. Also, you know, with my regular training schedule with Isaiah and my cardio in the mornings. So everything's going well with the diet. What's up, Connie? So, you know, it's one thing I want to share. There's a common question that I've been getting, and I just want to share this with y'all guys, that, okay, if you're doing keto, when you stop keto, you end up gaining the weight right back, which is true. But if you stop any diet, you're going to gain the weight right back. I don't care if you're doing keto, Mediterranean, beach body, I mean, whatever you want to pick, you're going to gain the weight back, because whatever you did to get where you are, so if you've done something, lose weight, you lost 80 pounds, that's what you have to continue to do to keep the weight off, or at least reverse diet, you know, slowly add food back in, and you can see what food you can get away with and what you can't as you, you know, slowly introduce your foods back in. So if you're doing keto, I would suggest, you know, of course you want to keep your greens up, but then, you know, maybe you can sprinkle in a little carbs here and there, maybe like sweet potatoes, or just have like a cheat meal once a week. But you got to stay on top of it if you want to stay consistent with your weight. If you go right back to the same old crap, you're gonna gain the weight right back, because you got to remember that diet, the bad diet, is what got you where you are. So don't think just because you're at a certain point you can just go back to eating crap. This is the rest of your life. So pick what you can stick with, and then once you get where you are, slowly introduce certain foods back into it. Slowly is the key, back into your diet, and you'll probably be fine. Gonna be my girl. We're gonna be a star. You told me to. And my day is done. Just got finished teaching the Cupid Fitness Challenge. It's a special class that I'm running for the month of February. The ladies just left, so I'm tired. I'm gonna go home. Well, actually, I go to the grocery store first. Go home and go to bed. Till next time.